Hey everybody, I wanted to take a quick moment to talk about some igneous rocks that we have up here in northern Arizona, where I happen to be doing a little bit of work on my travels across the southern part of the United States in the summer of 2020. It's actually really nice up here. We're sitting at a very high elevation north of Flagstaff, and right behind me is a basalt volcano called Sunset Crater. It's part of Sunset Crater National Monument. And what makes Sunset Crater so incredible is it's a very young volcano. It's about 1,000 years old. That's it right there, that slope. And it billowed out some pretty typical types of rocks that we see in a lot of beginning geology classes. And I quickly wanted to mention what one of them in particular is. And it's this beautiful black rock we see everywhere. In fact, you see it in the lava flows all around behind me. This beautiful black rock has got gas bubbles in it, shows that it's got lots of water, lots of gases dissolved in it. And it's a black rock that's called basalt, which means it has a high amount of iron, high amount of magnesium. It's probably dominated largely by the pyroxene family of minerals, as well as the plagioclase, especially the more calcium-rich variety of plagioclase. Those are probably the two largest contributors of the mineral contents of this particular kind of rock, and it makes it a black rock. It's pretty typical of the types of rocks you find in Hawaii, all over the place. But what's really cool about this is the kind of lava flow behind us. We'll notice that's very rubbly, it's all broken up. And it's the type of lava flow called an a'a flow, which is a Hawaiian word, meaning to be broken up or rubbly. And it's probably an onomatopoeia for the sound that somebody makes when they're walking across it, when you go a'a, and it's actually spelled a-a. So I just want to take a quick moment to share this with you. This is Sunset Crater. The reason why the crater itself, or the volcano itself, which is behind me, doesn't look like this, isn't made out of this stuff, is because while this is probably at its base, and it certainly flowed all the way around it, the volcano itself is actually made out of cinder, which are little tiny pieces of basalt that were thrown out and covered it up, almost like popcorn coming out of a volcanic eruption. So, wanted to kind of show you this, a little virtual field trip, and if you ever get the chance and you're in Flagstaff, Arizona, it's like 20 minutes north of Flagstaff, you could check out Sunset Crater. It's definitely worth checking out. All right,